And we're back. Football Manager 2016. Yeah. You know the drill. It's Team Canada. This time for real. Last time it was sort of fake Team Canada. Team Toronto. Toronto FC. Because I'm coaching both. I mean, if you don't know. Both... coaching both Team Canada and Toronto FC of Major League Soccer. Things aren't going so hot for Toronto. Going much better for Canada. We got to the semifinals of the Gold Cup. Now we're going to play the third place game against Honduras. There's a lot of hype for this game, suddenly. I didn't know that, but... Canada is apparently it's the biggest game in Canadian soccer history, according to one media outlet. I'm not so sure about that, but I don't really know the entire history of Canada soccer. So it's taking third place in the Gold Cup, which is a tournament I've never heard of before today. Is that really the highlight of their career? I don't know. But we'll see. Alright, so... we had some shenanigans going on last time because of injured players. Hey, Ryan Smith is back. So that's good. So we can undo our shenanigans here. Bring back our regularly scheduled formation. Oh, the 4-4-2 Diamond Narrow. Team is, you know, they're getting to know this formation a little bit. So our dude, our man, our guy, Martinez is out. Out. So, let's see, what do we do here? Marks, maybe. Where did Smith go? There's Smith. Alright, so make Smith... ball winner. Bam. We're low on midfielders, as you probably have seen from previous efforts. That's why we've got all these crazy guys in here. Let's see. Can we put our fullbacks back? Yeah, we can put our fullbacks back. Sosa and Knowles. Right? I don't know, I kind of like Hartford. Oh, he's way tired. Alright. Never mind. Way tired. Stay tired. We can bring Diaz in. And Cruz or Mulder. Kind of not a huge difference, but we'll bring in Cruz. Diaz is not looking sharp, man. 2.5 stars. Oof, what happened to him? I don't know. Ugh. Bojovic's still injured. Oof. Got so many problems here. So many problems. Let's take you out. Felipeño's still injured, but I think I could play him if I needed to. Should I go 5 defenders? Ooh. Bring in Castillo. So what would 5 defenders? It would be 5, like 1-1-1-2. That doesn't sound very good. Because the problem here is Piet is tired. Everybody's tired. Bring in Ferguson for one of these guys. I guess for Marks, because he's the most tired. It's fine. Dudek, fine. Maybe we should go at a lower tempo. Control the pace. Yeah, we'll try that. Try to save our strength. Strength. Alright. Good enough. I think we can beat Honduras with this. They didn't look like that great of a team. Not that we're that great of a team, but I like their stripey uniforms. So that's something they got going for them. Alright, instructions. This has been working well, where we tightly mark the strikers, we close down on the midfielders. Works much better for Team Canada than for Toronto for some reason this year. Too many rookies on Toronto, but we're not going to dwell on that. We've had our... If you watched the previous video, you noticed we're sort of in a malaise. Oof, Smith is not doing good. I need to pep talk that dude. Alright, overall pep talk. Go out there, give the fans their money's worth. They didn't care for that. Individual talk. Alright. Real talk here with Smith. Passionate. I believe you got what it takes. Yeah, he's motivated. Samuel Pieta. Assertively. I have faith in you, get out there and make a difference. He doesn't care. Alright, everybody else is pretty good. Everybody else is pretty good. Those guys just need a little bit of individual attention. Alright, here we go. Let's get an early goal. Let's control the pace. That's not controlling the pace, but, you know, it turned out okay. So we got no Martinez to bail us out this week, this game. Dudek, though, he's had some good games. He's had a couple of goals. Ooh, there we go. Good shot. Robert. Not much happening there. Not much action. Ooh, there we go. Alright, let's get a nice run. Nobody there. Diaz, nope. Ooh, good tackle. Squad is looking good right now. That is not controlling the pace, my man. Dial it back. This is what we're looking for. P8, what are you doing? You're creating chances. All right, that was a good try. That's what I like, a little slow, a little deliberate. Conserve your energy. It's not a terribly meaningful game, other than like the most meaningful game in Canadian football history, apparently. But it's third place. You know, the Mexico game took a lot out of us in terms of... We had a chance there to beat Mexico, number one. Number two, qualify for the finals. But, you know, you got to move on. I looked at the calendar. We got some interesting friendlies coming up in preparation of the Olympic trials, Olympic qualifiers. So that's going to be interesting. I think it's a month or two. There'll be the Olympic qualifiers. So that'll be fun, have Team Canada in the Olympics. The 2027 or 2028 Olympics, I guess it is. Because we're in the future. Because I've been playing this game forever. That's why you might not recognize any of these players if you haven't watched previous episodes. You'll notice that probably most players you know have been retired for a while. There might be a few hanging on, but I don't know who they are. Dudek! Okay, well. Rapallo. Their goalie's not garbage, so that'll make our job a little tougher. But we haven't had a real good chance against him yet, so we don't know how good he is. Team started to do scouting reports. Oh, that reminds me. I fired my assistant coach from Uruguay. Hired a Canadian guy. I hired two coaches, actually. A new assistant coach, and I hired one of my old players as a general tactical coach. So when he comes on board, we'll see if he gives any tactical advice. That'll be interesting. An interesting change. There weren't a ton of good Canadian coaches to choose from, to be honest. Yeah, they just weren't there. Or they already had jobs, maybe. But the guys I was looking at... Oof, good, that was on them. Guys I was looking at were not that great. So I picked one of my old players. He was another guy who got his Canadian citizenship. Oh, go, Ferguson. No, too late. Oh, that was dramatic there. Rapallo. Do they do the one name thing in Honduras too? Or is that just his last name? Probably just his last name. There we go. Oh, come on, guys. That was a good chance. That was a good chance. Now, see, we had this problem against Mexico first half. Get there. We controlled the first half, but we didn't score any goals. Let's not have the same... We've done that most games, honestly. It's just against a lesser competition. We were able to kick it into gear in the second half. Defense wore them out, and we were able to get some goals. But we couldn't do that against Mexico. Here we go. Sosa. Aggressive. I like it. Okay, what kind of defense are they running here? Looks like they're getting back, but not that great. Ah, Dudek, come on. Simple play like that and you're offsides. What's the deal with that? Here we go. Oh, come on. Gotta turn and play that into the box. What are you doing? Like that. Except to a player. See, now they're trying to counterattack. But we got back. We got back. Right? Right? No, we didn't. That was awful. That should have been stopped a couple of times. Ooh. Look at this. All right. So, we have him. Got the guy at the bottom bracketed, and then... Defender went to the ground for some reason. Okay. There we go. Wow, that was quick. What happened there? I missed that. I was talking to my coaches, trying to not smell my own fingers. That was a German soccer coach joke. Okay, so Ferguson. There's Diaz to Cruz. Yes, see? That's where Diaz does really well, is those just he just redirects those headers. He doesn't get them in the goal often, but that's one of my favorite plays there, is you play it short to Diaz, and then he heads it across the goal to somebody else. I got plenty of goals off of that. So there we go. Tied up. 1-1. We can't really go into overtime. We don't have the depth for overtime games. So let's try to win this one. In regular time, my guys are trying to push the pace here. when I've got them to s trying to tell them to slow down. But there we go. Guess that didn't amount to anything since they just went into zip mode here. There we go. Give it to him. Give it to him. I think second half maybe I'll crank it up a notch. They seem, well, maybe I could do it this half. Attack. See if we can get a few goals on these guys. You're not offsides, are you, Knowles? Nope. Idiot. Should have passed that back. We had a dude streaking towards the goal. Okay, now we might be turning it over a little too much. To keep an eye on this situation. If we don't score, we'll go back to yikes. Okay, don't like that. Don't like them in the open field. But we had our guys back, so that was all right. Yeah, we're starting to lose possession too much. Ooh. Okay, they're starting to get too many chances. I'm not liking this. Not liking this a bit. A boot. All right, yeah. Come on, fellas. Get him. We're definitely changing back at halftime. Better for us to get a slew of bad chances rather than them getting a few good chances. That seems like a better calculation to me. Come on, Robert, he kicked it right to you. Get that ball, get it. Get it! It's one thing I do like about defensive midfielders is they're usually good at taking the ball, winning it back. Gosh. Yeah, this was a mistake. This was a mistake. Nothing worse than the other team getting a goal before half. Come on, pay attention. Concentrate. Probably should change back, but can't just keep flip-flopping techniques here. There we go. There we go. There's the run we need. Dudek. Nope. Yep. Oh, good shot. Good save. Don't like this. Oh, there's a save by Kempin. That's the old Kempin that I know. Now let's go. Let's push it. Push it, push it, push it, push it. Push it real good. In the wrong direction. Okay. We got problems here. Pasquier and Payette are extremely tired. Pep talk. Keep going, you can still win. Okay. Change this to standard. Retain possession. Okay. Wait till a little later in the second half. We'll sort of gingerly put Bojovic back in. Maybe Marks. Yeah. We'll see about that. Those seem to be our only options. They're not good options, but they're better than no options. Intercept that, come on. Everybody's real spread out for some reason. Got to get on the ball. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oops, that's out of bounds. Yes. Oh, it's their ball. He just booted that one. Garcia. There we go. There's the counterattack. Give it to him. Go. Kick it. We're not timing our runs with our passes here. There, cross it. There we go. There we go. Oh, that should have been a goal. That should have been a lot of stuff, but it was nothing. Nothing. Yep. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say here. I mean, we're doing all right. We had a little tactical blunder on my part, I think. I'll take responsibility for that. I got a little too impatient. Didn't keep with my normal calm demeanor. A little frustrated. I think I let my Toronto frustration seep into the national team. Come on, he wasn't offsides. Come on, man. Oh. There we go. Kick it up a notch. Dudek. So, there we go. I'll cross it. Nope. Instructions here. Let's try working it into the box. Let's try getting stuck. Let's be a little aggressive. Oh yeah, I was thinking about offsides, you suck a tash. The other thing I was thinking about doing was passing into open space because we keep getting these runs and then they don't lead the guy. Oops. That's not what I wanted. There we go. Win it back. Win it back. That's not. Ooh, that's not winning it back. Oh, God. That was close. That was so close. That would have been game winner right there. Now let's. Okay, well, we've got a corner kick out of that. Not that we've had a lot of success in our corners, if any. Not there. Should probably set up some set plays instead of just whatever it is the computer's got going on here. I don't know if I can import my Toronto plays or not. Not that I have a ton of those either, but. Ooh, that's a dangerous pass. There we go. Knowles, get in there. All right, corner. At the 60-minute mark, I think we'll bring in those subs. See what they can do. There's another corner. Those guys are pretty exhausted. Not quite in the red yet, but they will be soon. Piet, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, there we go. There we go. Nope. Just no action, no pop to these guys. No creativity, no. Here we go. Feed him. No. Nope. Oh, there we go. He's offside. No, he's not offside, but doesn't matter. That was a good goal kick. You'll get him, Knowles. Beyonce. Is he Beyonce's brother? I don't know. Could be. Boop. 2027, you never know. Anything's possible. It's the future. Alright, let's set it up here. Set it up here, boys. Let's get a handle on the ball. Yeah, let's make some subs. Oh yeah, 59 and 61, not looking good. Alright. So bring in Bojovic. And bring in Marks. Alright? Yeah. He can stay the N'Gosh. And he can stay the central midfielder. Okay. Fine and dandy. Good job. There we go. There we go. I think at this point we're going to need a penalty kick to score. Okay. Should get a throw in there. Get our subs in. Let's hope nobody breaks legs. Come on, Knowles. Oof, that was not a good shot. You gotta, like, get around a guy before you shoot. Don't just shoot it straight into his kneecap. Dudek. Alright. So, what are you doing there? You're supposed to be on the other side. Okay, get a yellow card, do we get a free kick out of that? Nope. They brought in some subs. To keep my last sub, just in case one of those guys re-injures themselves. There we go, now let's counter. Nope. No countering, oh there we go. Ferguson. Just get there. Oh, so close. We're getting so close. Yeah, corner kicks are pretty much useless. Need to fix that. Need to put a little more variety into there. Come on, that's offsides, isn't it? Nope. Well, don't bother chasing that down. I guess it'll be fine. Okay. Oop, missed that tackle. Foul. Ooh, give him a card. Give him a card. That'll be his second card. Yeah. Get out of there, Lopez. Now we got man advantage. Got the man advantage. We can get the equalizer. I know we're tired. See if we can. Can we pep talk? Yeah. Let's give him a pep talk. Assertively encourage. Let's go, boys. For the queen? Question mark. I mean, the queen is still popular in Canada, but it's not like the queen anymore. Okay, that was an interesting save. Good thing you saved that. That was going well out. The royals are still pretty popular in Canada. Like when Will and Kate took their little tour, they were greeted by throngs of Canadians. Queen is still on some of the money, I think. It's been a while since I've been up there. She used to be. She looked a lot like my grandma. To be honest with you, I just thought my grandma was on the $10 bill. But no, it was the queen. I think he's offsides. Yeah. Callum offsides Ferguson. That's his name. There we go. No, that was, yeah. Apollo's just gonna stare him down like, was that a real shot? All right, we're gonna have to get aggressive here. Whoops. 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 Come on now. Got 5 minutes left in regulation. Let's tie it up. Here we go. Cross it, cross it, cross it. There it is. There it is. What were you doing? A striker was just standing there. Was that Ferguson? Is he too tired to do anything? 2 minutes. Minute left. That's not good. Not a good sign. Thinking we got one last rush in us right here. This is it. This is it. Don't be so offsides. All right. Got a chance to recover. Here he is. Get back on sides, you crackerjack. 30 seconds. 30 seconds to tie it. Here we go. Here we go. Cross it. Offsides. It's the bane of my existence. This season is offsides. And there it is. So, lost the most important game in Canadian football history. Not looking good. Oh, they didn't like that. They didn't like that. I should have been tougher on them. All right, well, there you go. We got some friendlies to look forward to. I don't know if anybody cares about the Toronto season. Should I keep recording that and not re I don't know. Should I just do the Canadian ones? I do the Toronto ones? I don't know. We'll make that decision later. See you. Bye.